with KHON2 Sports, Rob DeMello.
How's it going, everybody? After dropping the first two outings of a four-game set against Loyola Marymount, the University of Hawaii baseball team hit the field Sunday afternoon in search of a series split to close out their three-week 11-game homestand in Manoa. Rainbow Warriors, with solid starting pitching in the first three games, 21 innings with one earned run entering game four, and that trend continued with sophomore Logan Pouelsen, big man with a big effort in the retros, given four runs of support in the first three frames, and that was more than enough for number 44 to complete game shutout. He allowed just four hits with five strikeouts, including the 27th and final out of the game. For Zip home team, the final as Pouelsen signs off on the first CG shutout of his career.
I have no words to say about it. It was just one of the perfect days, you know. Going on the mound, throwing nine innings against a very good ball club. Very excited. Yeah, you know, I just try and keep everyone loose, you know, just having fun. In the locker room, on the field, I'm joking with Ethan Lopez over at third base while I'm pitching, just trying to keep everyone loose. Because once we tense up, that's when stuff starts going down the drain. But, yeah, just keeping it loose, having some fun. We're playing baseball in Hawaii. Nothing better than that.
Now at the plate, the aforementioned Lopez, 2-for-4 with an RBI, taking his average to 317. Up next for the Bows, big three-game series at 22nd-ranked LSU starting on Friday.